So you secured your housing, went to orientation, and registered for classes. Now it's time to make sure you know your tuition and billing due dates. It may not be one of the most exciting parts about going to college, but it is one of the easiest. Here's how you do it. Go to My ASU and click the Finances link at the top. You'll see the Account Charges box, which tells you your current amount due and future charges. For a breakdown of your balance, click on the amount and you'll see an itemized list of your charges. Your bill includes tuition and fees, housing and meal plan charges, campus health services, library charges, and parking decal charges. If you've been awarded financial aid, that will also show here and will be applied to your charges. If your aid is more than your total charges, a refund will be issued. You will receive the funds via a mail check or direct deposit. Ready to pay off some or all of your charges? Just click the Make a Payment box, then choose the Make Payment option on the left. You'll see a list that describes available payment options. Enter your payment amount and select your method of payment from the drop-down menu. Click Continue and follow the instructions to finalize your payment. At the end, you'll get a receipt, which you should print for your records. See? Easy! If you want to pay your bill in installments over several months, then the ASU payment plan is probably right for you. Select ASU payment plan under financing tasks and follow the instructions. If someone else will be paying your bill, your parents let's say, you can give them My ASU parent guest access. Setup is simple. In My ASU, click the profile link, then click add a guest in the My ASU parent guest access permissions. Fill out and submit the add a guest form. Have your guests complete their access invitation, then they can start making payments for you. Be sure to monitor your My ASU and check your ASU email account regularly for billing notices. For more information about your bill, here are some useful links. You can either stop by in person or give us a call.